The next bright idea at Macworld iWorld could be a bow blade to make iOS gamer apps more realistic, or a band that helps correct posture.
If I'm sitting and slouching, or I'm standing and I'm slouching, it will actually remind you to sit up straight or stand taller through a little vibration in the device itself.
Now every time I sing a song in jam, every time it writes a unique one.
It could also be the sweet sounds of a made-up song that then gets auto-tuned and shared with friends within the app. The makers are trying to be the Instagram of song sharing.
It just shares like that on Facebook and Twitter, and you can email the song and use the song in whatever way you want, for a movie you create or to send to your mum for a birthday or something like that.
Apple may have pulled out of Macworld years ago, but the beginning of this year's show still referenced Steve Jobs. When attendees heard from the actors who played Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak at the beginning of day one, the movie about Jobs' life opens in April. Showgoers may be enticed by a mobile payment solution that does not use a dongle, unlike Heavy Hitter Square. Rather, Flint works by taking a picture of the customer's credit card. No dongle required.
Really, it's just the simplest way, especially for people who are on the go. Like it could be in personal services, like a fitness trainer, or building and property services, like an electrician, when all you want is to be able to pull your phone out of your pocket and boom, take a payment securely. You don't need to worry about extra hardware.
And there is plenty of software, like the animation from Crazy Talk 7, that can be used to animate any photo.
Crazy Talk is a software that's used by a number of different users, from school children ages of first and second grade all the way up to studios like Jimmy Kimmel Live and the Daily Show with Jon Stewart.
The show floor for the Mac Faithful will be open through Saturday. From San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.